how the business analyst will look at it. It's very similar to how the data engineer would look at it. But data engineer will look at it purely from a technology perspective. What I mean by that is, what do I need to do to capture, put it in and clean it and, you know, make sure that it's all in shape. But a business analyst will look at it and say, this is the data I want because this is what my business demands. Therefore analyze what the business needs and therefore look at the data and see if it matches the business need. In the context of eBay, it'll be what products should I need to put on the eBay site for maximum customer hits on my website. That's one thing. If you look at Qantas as an example, how many seats should be there in a plane to make it more economical? How many seats should be there in the first class versus business class versus economy class? And what kind of data I will be using to determine whether a plane should be only economy class or a first class, business class, economy class combination. We can also talk about what kind of menu we should have on the plane. That's the business analyst, equivalent of a data engineer. If you look at the Hyatt example, now we talked about customer 360 degree. Now, a business analyst should be able to see the profile of the customer and therefore assess whether he is actually a customer that you can talk about in the 360 degree context. What does a 360 degree view mean? He's a customer who likes Italian food. He likes soft bed. He doesn't like pillows. He likes going swimming at 7 o'clock in the evening. He likes a massage early in the morning. He drinks his coffee without milk. He likes a taxi to come to the airport. You've got so many different views about the customer. And therefore, how do I package a service to the customer to make him a loyal visitor to the Hyatt hotel? If you look at it from a data point of view, you have all those pieces of data, but what sense you make out of it to make this 360 degree view of a customer work is a business analyst job. And that's where you need to know how the hotel industry works. What happens in the hotel industry? What do you mean by customer satisfaction? What do you mean by service levels? Those are the things that you start thinking when you're a business analyst kind of a thing.